The Washburns enjoy spending time together and taking in the sights of Memphis. But 3 years ago, that was all threatened when one of their twin sons was diagnosed with leukemia.
You immediately freeze up and go, what is it going to be like for them?
For the next 3 years, Ethan battled cancer, and with help from doctors at St. Jude, he beat it. Today, he's in remission and doing great.
1 week after he had his last chemotherapy treatment, he ran in his first cross-country meet with his twin brother.
Kevin Washburn works downtown and eats lunch at Bar Dog Tavern several times a week. It's where he shared Ethan's story with restaurant owner Aldo DiMartino. Aldo got an idea to help the Washburns and St. Jude.
It really is inspiring, and it helps you realize that Memphis really is a good, strong, caring community.
The 5K started 5 years ago with a few dozen runners, mostly members of the Salty Dogs, a running group that meets at Bar Dog on Monday nights. Then Breakaway Running Store got involved, and so did other runners.
So far, about 350 runners are registered for this year's race. Well, the goal is to get 1,500 runners to raise $25,000 for St. Jude.
After the race, there's a family-friendly after-party at Bar Dog. All the proceeds go to St. Jude.
We have live bands, meatball eating contests, dunk tanks, you name it, it just goes on. It's a blast.
Janelle O'Leary and Dawn McMillan will run in the race with their running group, Girls Run the 901.
I think when you have Breakaway and you have St. Jude and two great causes right here in the Memphis, I mean, it's great to get to support those in the ways that we do, getting to run together.
The 5K is bringing Memphians together to support each other, healthier lifestyles, and a hospital that means so much to so many.